In an early morning firing at Lucknow's Hazratganj, Vishva Hindu Mahasabha State President Ranjit Bachchan was killed while he was out on a morning walk on Sunday. Bachchan was taking a stroll when bike-borne assailants opened fire and killed him on the spot. The Mahasabha leader was shot in the head multiple times. A police team has been formed for further investigations.